Planet Dolan.
From shitting in a bag of gummy bears to making out with bathroom mirrors, the Planet Dolan crew reenacts some of the best true stories from our subreddit about the most embarrassing things we've been caught doing. I'm Alyssa, and today I'll be your narrator. Number 10 was submitted by Do You Know The Way. On Valentine's Day, when she was in 6th grade, Paprika wanted to practice kissing. So, she decided to sneak into the girls' bathroom during PE and started making out with the mirrors. She spent about 10 minutes kissing the mirrors until she heard giggling behind her. Upon turning around, Paprika saw about 20 girls recording her with their phones. Very embarrassed, she ran out of the bathroom. The next day, Paprika went into the principal's office where she was shown one of the videos the girls took the other day. After handing Paprika a detention slip, the principal told her to go to class. As she walked down to her class, Paprika saw all the kids in the hallway making kissy faces at her. The following week, she ended up switching schools. Number 9 was submitted by Surf Like Waves. When Froggy was very little, one of her sisters was having a sleepover. All of a sudden, her sisters heard something coming from their mother's bedroom. They decided to check it out, and when they did, they found Froggy in the shower, dancing around while singing a song about gummy bears. To this day, her sisters can't stop talking about it. Every time they do, Froggy gets very embarrassed. Number 8 was submitted by Make That an Extra Large. Back when Sweet Commando was in the Army Cadets, they went on a camping trip that lasted 2 weeks. During the trip, in the middle of the night while everyone was asleep, Sweet Commando had to shit really bad. So he quietly sat up, unzipped the tent, and snuck outside in his boxers and socks. There were no outhouses, so he had two choices, either shit himself or shit right outside the tents. He pulled down his boxers and began to shit into his hand, which he planned to throw into the woods when he was done. About halfway through, a bright light shined on him. It was one of the drill instructors with a flashlight. He saw Sweet Commando shitting into his hand and asked, "What the fuck?" Sweet Commando apologized, and the drill instructor shrugged and walked away. For the rest of the camping trip, the drill instructor would always throw Sweet Commando a disgusted look whenever he saw him. Number 7 was submitted by Anya the Pickle. Nixium and his friend Derek were playing Truth or Dare. Derek was obsessed with Nutella at the time, so as a dare, he gave Nixium a tub of it and said,
"I dare you to rub this on your body and start screaming like a drunk person."
Nixium took off his shirt and put the Nutella on himself, then began acting like he was drunk. Just then, Derek's mother barged in, believing some crazy person had broken in somehow after hearing Nixium's antics. She yelled, "Where's the bastard?" Nixium screamed as he saw Derek's mother looking at him in shock. Derek, on the other hand, was laughing his ass off. Since that night, Nixium never made eye contact with Derek's mother ever again. Number 6 was submitted by Modsworth. One day, Sid came home from school to find nobody else there. Since he was by himself, and it was very hot outside, Sid decided to put on some music. At the time, his jam was Everything is Awesome from the Lego Movie. Since he was still hot and sweaty, Sid stripped down to his underwear and began dancing. He kept replaying the song over and over again, having a blast dancing to it just in his underwear. That was until his dad walked through the door. Neither of them said anything, so Sid rushed into his room after stopping the music. He quickly put on his clothes before walking out of his room, as though nothing had happened. His dad still continued to give him a funny look. Despite what his dad might have thought, Sid didn't have any regrets. Number 5 was submitted by Boyx123. When Gergak was 10, he and his friends would always talk about the weird stuff they learned in their biology class. One time, one of Gergak's friends came over to his house. His friend had brought along a bag of gummy bears and ate them while playing with Gergak. Having just learned about the inner workings of the human body, Gergak decided to take his friend's now empty bag of gummy bears and go into the bathroom with it. Then, he sat down and started to shit into the bag, wanting to further study the shit. Then he realized that he forgot to lock the door. That was when the door opened, and his friend stood there with a disgusted look on his face. They have never talked about that incident since, and to this day they're still good friends. Number 4 was submitted by Reddit Is Content. Back when he was in the 11th grade, Spinal Palm came home from school one day when he found a package at his front door. It had his name on it, so he took it inside and opened it, thinking it was a lamp he had ordered. Instead of a lamp, he was shocked to find a fluorescent green dildo with a pink LED light inside. At first, he thought that one of his friends was playing a joke on him, so he texted them to ask. His friend said that it wasn't them. When he got sick of using the dildo as a bat, he nailed it to his wall. The following weekend, his girlfriend came over. They played video games in Spinal Palm's bedroom when she glanced at the wall and saw the dildo. She said she had shipped it to his house because she didn't want her parents finding out about it. Number 3 was submitted by Marvelous1101. The most embarrassing thing that Salty Squid was ever caught doing was something he did when he was 5 years old. He liked to take pillows, draw sad or scared faces on them, and then prop them up and yell at them. One day, his grandmother walked into Salty Squid's bedroom, looking for her pillow. She caught him yelling and cursing at her pillow, which now had a face on it, courtesy of Salty Squid. She smacked him hard, although now they laugh about it whenever they look back at it. Number 2 was submitted by KingCole90. A long time ago, Pringle worked at a grocery store. One morning, he came in very early before his shift. Since he had a lot of time, he got bored and a little horny. So he went into the bathroom and closed the stall behind him. He decided to entertain himself with the help of a little porn. Afterwards, his boss called him into his office to talk. He asked, "Have you been touching yourself in the bathroom?" His boss went on to explain that a customer saw Pringle doing the deed in the stalls and reported it to him. There was no way out of it, so Pringle admitted to it and was sent home for the day. He was very embarrassed, but it was the last time he ever touched himself in public. Number 1 was submitted by XXWolfCrusherXX. When he was 20 years old, Dolan bought a sex doll and left it in the trunk of his car. That same day, while unpacking at his new house, his dad opened the trunk to get Dolan's suitcase and shouted, "Dolan, what the fuck is this?" Dolan told him that it was for health class, but his dad told him that that was bullshit and that he had to throw it away. After he did throw it away, Dolan just bought another one and vowed to keep it hidden away whenever his parents came over.
If you guys have ever thought about joining Planet Dolan, if you have a 5 to 10 minute story time of your own, submit a script and voice recording to story@planetdolan.com. Check the description box below for further details.
This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys. Catch you guys next time!